Now we stalked this bull for a long time, and we finally got him in the open.